bad bitch, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big, big energy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me, but I might let you try it out the Hennessy. Make them say,
yeah, like a melody. Y'all saw what I saw just now. What's good, guys? It's Marcel J, curator of Good Vibes and Good Music, back at it again with a new reaction. This one's gonna be for Big Latto. Big Latto, big remix. She has a new single, Big Energy. I just wanna get straight into it because I have a lot of thoughts about it. And yeah, I love Latto. I'll start there. Let's start there. Hold up. But Latto's amazing. I love that she's just every fucking moment, she's just popping off and becoming a bigger star. She deserves, she's very talented. And without further ado, let's get into it. Big Energy.
Let's get back to work, man. I quit. Where are you going?
Yeah, okay. So from the jump, this use of the sample, the iconic, I don't know the name of the sample, but it's very iconic. We've all heard it. Shout out to Mariah, who's used it as well. But Genius of Love by Tom Club. It's undeniable. The way that she comes in on the track, the hey daddy, when you gonna stop playing, like shout out to TikTok, it's already becoming viral. But it's very much a summer song, so it's sad that it got dropped at the end of summer, but it's just one of those songs that makes you want to move. It's a song that I know when Latto has concerts, people are going to like really turn up to it because it has that type of energy, no pun intended. But also just the way that she handles that fucking... Okay, it's the chorus, the bad bitch, I could be your fantasy, I can tell you got big dick energy. There ain't too many niggas that can handle me, but I might let you try it off the fantasy, like... So playful, so like top 40 friendly. Like Latto's coming for that top 40 single with this song. It's very obvious, and we'll get into it. But a lot of people do not like that she's kind of changing her image up for the song.
Tell me how you want it. 3, 2, 1, and I'm on it. Feel good, don't you?
Love this.
Fuck you in a bunny. I'm gonna bust it on the pole like honey. Just being honest. Pussy juicy, mini made. Can't do it one mini made. Not a side of
visuals, dope as fuck. Hey, okay, so that part, perfect. It matches the theme of the song, Latto, energy, I get it. But as the song continues on, like the ladybug scene, I know I'm saying it before it happens, but people weren't a fan of Latto kind of going the WAP way of Megan and Cardi, doing the choreographies, doing like the blockbuster video. Like it didn't fit the Latto that people have learned to love, like her, the... Bad bitch from the south and all that stuff. And while she's still very much that, like, let her be versatile. If she can sing, if she can rap, if she can do different genres and sounds, why would she not experiment and explore and gain new fans in the process? Like, maybe fans didn't like In and Out with City Girls, but they fuck with big energy when it comes to Latto's music. Like, she can do so much. Like, it just, I don't know. Like, I watching this video for the first time and hearing the song, I was like, this is very refreshing coming from Latto. And I don't think hearing this means she's gonna completely change her sound, the sound that's like helped her get to where she is now. But, you know, give artists the fucking license and chance to try something new, because they might surprise you. Yeah, y'all saw what I saw just now. After this scene, low-key, the video does get like very random. Ooh, actually, though, it gets random, like this, the ladybug, because it doesn't fit. Ladybugs are kind of, like, they're good luck, I think. It's like a, whatever, a myth. But I guess that could be a thing. And then also, since this song does sample, while it does sample Vision of Love, people obviously know it for fantasy, too. So it's like fantasy, you know. I guess I get it. I don't know. I get it from both sides. I get why some fans are like, what the fuck is Latto doing dancing a ladybug costume? But then at the same time, why not? I don't know. So she ate up this choreography, though. I'll give her that. This is like a short and sweet song to me. Like, there's not too much. It's a fun song. You don't have to look too deep into it. You vibe out to it. It's whatever. I'm going to look through the lyrics real quick to see if I have any favorite lines. I love the first part of the pre-chorus when it's like, the first time she says it, she's like, I'm the one these bitches hate, but they can't get past. Pretty face, no waist, and then big ol' ass. Like, I love that. I don't know. Like, the chorus is really the winner in my eyes when I hear this song. Like, I'm always just waiting for that. Bad bitch, I can be your fantasy. I can tell you got big dick energy. Like, that shit just hits every time. But I enjoy the song as a whole. And I'm excited to see what Latto does for a full project. Because I think this is going to be her kind of like ascendance into the mainstream with her single choices and just the vibe. Like, I think she really wants to elevate who she is as an artist with this next project. Shout out to Muwop. I did a reaction to that. I might link that on the bottom of this video. But go to that react. Because I fuck with Latto. Yeah. Dream's over. I thought they slowed down that sample. Yeah. Shout out to Arad. I'll put his name on the screen. He did dope. I don't know. They did a good job of the video. That was my reaction. If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. I put out videos when the vibe's right, honestly. I'm on my Lauryn Hill when it comes to me posting videos, but I think they get better with time, so maybe I'm doing it right. But if you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. That's it. Thank you for watching, though. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.